in from the left side of the plate. First pitch from Cuevas. Swinging a high fly ball, deep center field. Perez jogging back towards the track. This ball is on the berm for a grand slam. Crushed out to center field by Edwin Rios. The team's second grand slam of the year. Rios is eighth with OKC. 23rd overall of the season. And the Dodgers have now scored five runs here in the bottom of the third, four on one swing by Rios, and they lead 7-2.